The SEA Games, you know, in the Philippines, does the team feel inspired by her, you know, to want to achieve a good result then?
Of course, we were really inspired by what she did. Like, being an Olympian, is especially from table tennis that come from Philippines, is really hard. And we want to continue her legacy to give hope to the other table tennis players, aspiring table tennis players, to give to inspire them that table tennis in the Philippines can also have a different game in international tournaments, especially like SEA Games. Maybe we can start small like in SEA Games, and maybe sooner we can get into like World Championships.